Chickadee whoop 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 whoop.
I felt a great disturbance in the Force.
Hey guys, Meccano Man here. Check out these Star Wars characters that I got for my Meccano models.
Now be careful not to.
I thought it would be fun to have some characters to build vehicles around, and I've been waiting for the right opportunity to come across the right ones, like a G.I. Joe or something. Well, even better. When I walked into the thrift store the other day, I instantly saw a Han Solo sitting on the shelf, along with a Darth Maul and a Qui-Gon Jinn. I knew I'd found my characters. Just look at the detail on these guys. They're in great shape. Except Jim needs his hair brushed. My mom, who was with me at the time, told me, "You dummy, they aren't worth anything if they're open." And I said, "Mom, I'm going to play with these characters. That's worth more than selling them."
Remember, a Jedi can feel the Force flowing through him.
I paid the fair price of $50 for these. And they threw in a 20-year-old game of Monopoly that was unopened. I look forward to many years of building vehicles and spacecraft for my space-worthy Meccano Man.
Ship without a power supply isn't going to get us anywhere. And there's something about this boy.
Thanks for watching, everyone. A reminder, I'll be doing some free giveaways for the 1,000th subscriber.